Hello guys, welcome back to my channel again. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create animated kid stories. So I use an image from Prefix, and this is the final that we will create. This is actually simple. So let's get started. So we'll find a children character. Here I use a prefix.com. So typing here children and vector and free. And then we can find it. I use this image. And we can download, and jump to Adobe Illustrator, and I choose the character that I will animate. I choose type character 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 5. Okay. Now we can jump to After Effects. And import the character. Okay, and here's the character. You can animate this character. Okay, I will animate this character. Click this character and then type in mesh swap and then click. And then you can animate position and rotation already animated before. So just copy paste. So this is the animation. So I animate distortion mesh. So like this. And animate the rotation from 0 to 5 and then -5 and 0 again. And then position also, and distortion mesh like this. So it should look like active, and we can copy paste here. Copy. And paste here, and then we will animate the eyes. We can make it blink and put here. Like this, and then put here. And make the anchor point at the center. This and then duplicate and put here. So, for example, I animate in 1 second and then put here. This. Then duplicate here until here. So I copy paste here to make it blink. And now we can create another character from here. Similar like we did before. Now we can create new composition. I put here SD and 15 seconds. And then we can put voice 1, voice 2, voice 3 here on the lab. And then the girl, girl 1 and girl 2 on the right. And then from here we can create a time remap, and here. Then from here we can make it fast. Like this. So this is that I create similar like that before. Here. So this is good for storytelling, children's storytelling.